Minecraft build hacks that you should try your Minecraft world. At number 5 we have mini roast. First of all, place 3 trapdoors on both sides. Now place a campfire in middle and get strip dark oak log. Now place it like this. Now remove the first block and put an end rod. Now put 2 lightning rods on both sides like this. As you can see guys, our mini roast is ready. At number 4 we have villager bell. First of all, put a barrel and then a cobblestone wall on it. Now you have to put a fence and then a stair on it. Now go on back and put another fence. Now put a pressure plate on it. Now you have to dig 2 blocks down and spawn a cat. Now leash it with lead and attach it to the fence. Now cover that area with a trapdoor and put a bell on the fence. As you can see guys, our villager bell is looking very cool. At number 3 we have Minecraft carpet. First of all, dig 4x3 area. Now put lightweight wool blocks. After that, put dead horn on every block. Now dig all the blocks on the both sides and put loom blocks. As you can see guys, our carpet is ready. At number 2 we have lightsaber. First of all, dig 2 blocks down and spawn a cat. Now leash it with lead and cover that area with a block. And then add a fence and attach the lead with it. Now you have to get glass panel and put 2 glass panel on it. As you can see guys, our lightsaber is looking very cool. At number 1 we have cat house. First of all, dig a block and add a yellow wool on it. Then put a scaffolding and cover all the side except the first one. Now you have to get a stone brick wall and put it on top. Then a carpet on it. As you can see guys, our cat house is looking very awesome. So that's all for today guys, bye.